Hey friend, this is Anil. In this video, we will learn how we can connect our PWA with Project Professional, means Microsoft Project Professional, right? So in my previous video, I already told you that how we can create Project Web App. If you didn't watch my previous video, then before proceeding, watch first. So here, this is my Project Professional that we have created yesterday. We have installed and download. I will put link in my description if you didn't watch my previous video. So here, you can see the home, new and open. I want just create a sample of project. Just click on create. So here, this is the sample of the project that has been created over here. Now if I want to publish this, then what publish on this project web app, you can see over here, right? This we have created yesterday. So on this project web app right now, there is no project, but I want to publish the project from Microsoft Project Professional, right? So just go on info and copy this PWA. After that, click on manage accounts, click on configure accounts, and here just click on the add button. And whatever name you can type over here, and project server URL, just put this URL over here and click on set as default and click on OK and click on OK. Right now you have to just close this and reopen it again. I don't want to save this project right now, so let me open this again. Now our default PWA has been set up in Project Web App. So here it's asking me for put my username and password. So what is my username and password that I will copy from here? anil@tipsyanil.onmicrosoft.com. Right, click on next button. So once you will click on next button, it will ask you for the password. So here just put the password over here. Whatever password you have put it for the Project Web App. Right, so now I want create that. I want to create this sample. And if you will see over here in the info that in the Project Web App account, our PWA has been set up over here. All right, which one is our? So this is our PWA, right? If you will see over here, tipsyanilproject.sharepoint.com, right? Now I want to go back and just click on save button, and I want to save it, and I want to provide the name, suppose project_001, and I want to create this project. And what is the template, I will let you know in my next video. Right, so if you want to create the custom fields, you can create over here. I'll let you know how we can create custom field. Click on save button. Yeah, it has been saved over here. Now go on the file and click on info and just click on publish project. All right, so once you will publish this project, here you can see that project has been created over here. All right, cool. And if you will see inside the project, then here you can see the same task has been created over here, right? So how we can create these tasks, I will let you know in my next video. Thanks for watching my video. Have a nice day. Bye bye.